Hello everyone, it's Takeshi from jplayer.com. Thank you very much for tuning into my channel. This time, I'd like to show you the 10 fastest Shinkansen by scheduled speed. The maximum speed of Japanese railways is 320 km per hour on the Tohoku Shinkansen. The Sanyo Shinkansen is 300 km per hour and the Tokaido Shinkansen is 285 km per hour. But this time,I will compare at the scheduled speed. This is the mileage divided by the travel time, which is different from the average speed because the scheduled speed includes the stop time at the station. The number of stops also affects the scheduled speed. In this ranking, I will compare under several conditions. The conditions are as follows. Number 1. Compare with the fastest train of each train.I will pick up these 18 Shinkansen trains. Some trains operate on several sections. For example, in the case of Nozomi, the destination differs depending on the train from Tokyo to Shin Osaka, Hiroshima, and Hakata. If I take all of these, it would be a huge number, so I will choose only one of the fastest trains from each train. Number 2. Compare only with regular trains.I only compare regular trains that run daily, trains that operate only during the busy season, and the trains that operate only on weekends are not included in the ranking. Number 3. Actual mileage. Distances may be displayed on train timetable such site, but these distances are used for fare calculation and may differ from the actual distances. In this comparison,The distance actually traveled is used and the speed is more accurate. There may be different opinions in this ranking, but I chose it as my choice. It's just a comparison of the actual speed of Shinkansen. I hope you will enjoy watching this ranking. Here we go. It is the 10th place. 10th place, the Tokaido Shinkansen Hikari, many trips from Tokyo to Shin Osaka.Mileage 515.4 km. Travel time 2 hours 54 minutes. Scheduled speed 177.72 km per hour. This is the second fastest train of the Tokaido Shinkansen that you can get on with the JR Pass. It runs on the Tokaido Shinkansen with a maximum speed of 285 km per hour.But due to the large number of stops and the waiting time of Nozomi, the scheduled speed is not as high as expected, and it is ranked at 10th. Next is 9th place, the Akita Shinkansen Komachi, train number 43 from Tokyo to Akita. Mileage 662.6 km. Travel time 3 hours 37 minutes. Scheduled speed 183.21 km per hour. The Akita Shinkansen Komachi was ranked 9th in spite of running at a maximum speed of 130 km per hour in the conventional line section between Morioka and Akita. On the Tohoku Shinkansen, it is operated in connection with Hayabusa, which operates at a maximum speed of 320 km per hour, reducing the overall travel time. This Komachi number 43 takes less time thanother Akita Shinkansen trains because it passed through all stations except Omagari Station on the conventional line section from Morioka to Akita. 8th place, Hokuriku Shinkansen Kagayaki 509-514 from Tokyo to Kanazawa. Mileage 454.1 km. Travel time 2 hours 28 minutes. Scheduled speed.184.09 km per hour. The fastest train on the Hokuriku Shinkansen, most of the Kagayaki stops at the Ueno, Omiya, Nagano, and Toyama, but these number 509 and 514 also pass through Ueno Station, further shortening the time. The Hokuriku Shinkansen has a maximum speed of 260 km, but a small number of stops has paid off, and it is ranked 8th.7th place, Joetsu Shinkansen Toki, train number 311 from Tokyo to Niigata. Mileage 300.8km トラベルタイム1 hour 37 minutes スケジュールドスピード 186.06km per hour The 上越新幹線 has a maximum speed of 240km per hour But this Toki number 311 only stops at Omiya between Tokyo and Niigata This small number of stops greatly contributes to shortening the travel time 6th place 九州新幹線つばめ301仙台 to 鹿児島中央 Mileage 35.3km Travel time 11 minutes Scheduled speed 192.55km per hour Tsubame is a train of the Kyushu Shinkansen and stops at all stations, so most Tsubame do not rank because the scheduled speed is about 120km per hour. However, since this Tsubame 301 operates only one section from Sendai to Kagoshima Chuo in the early morning, it is not overtaken by other trains or stops at the station on the way, so it ranked in the 6th place.You may feel it strange that this rank in, but I put it in 6th place according to the criteria of the ranking. 5th place 山陽新幹線こだま771 from 小倉 to 博多 Mileage 55.9km Travel time 17 minutes Scheduled speed 197.29km per hour Kodama is a type of the train that stops at all stations on the Tokaido Sanyo Shinkansen. Like the 6th place Tsubame, this Kodama 771 is a train that operates only one section from Kokura to Hakata in the early morning. Since this also operates only for one section, it is not overtaken by other trains and there is no acceleration deceleration for the stopping at the station on the way. So it isThe 5th place, even though it is Kodama. 4th place, 山陽九州新幹線 Sakura No. 559 from 新大阪 to 鹿児島中央 Mileage 810.5km Travel time 4 hours 3 minutes Scheduled speed 200.12km per hour Here, the scheduled speed exceeds 200km per hourSakura is the second fastest train operated on the Kyushu Shinkansen and the Sanyo Shinkansen, but it is rarely overtaken by Nozomi and Mizuho, which are faster trains than Sakura, and it can minimize the time to stop the station. That's why this train ranked at 4th place. Before the best 3, I will also show you the ranking below 11th place. 11th place Hokuriku Shinkansen Tsurugi from Toyama to Kanazawa.This is a short distance train between Toyama and Kanazawa. 12th place. Tohoku Hokkaido Shinkansen Hayate No. 93 from Morioka to Shin-Hakodate Hokuto. Hayate used to be the fastest train on the Tohoku Shinkansen, but now it runs only between Morioka, Shin-Aomori and Shin-Hakodate Hokuto. 13th place. Yamabiko 69 from Tokyo to Morioka. It is a type.That stops at each station in the section from Sendai to Morioka on the Tohoku Shinkansen. It is often the case that the Yamagata Shinkansen Tsubasa is connected between Tokyo and Fukushima. 14th place, Hokuriku Shinkansen Hakutaka from Tokyo to Kanazawa. This type has more stops than Kagayaki running in the same section. 15th place, Hokuriku Shinkansen Asama 605 from Tokyo to Nagano. This train runs.Only between Tokyo and Nagano, and stops at the most of stations in this section. 16th place, Yamagata Shinkansen Tsubasa 303 from Tokyo to Yamagata. Since the section between Fukushima and Yamagata is shared with the conventional line, the maximum speed is suppressed to 130km per hour, and the scheduled speed is slower than other Shinkansen. 17th place, Tohoku Shinkansen Nasuno, number 258 from Koriyama to Tokyo.Nasuno is a train that stops at each section on the Tohoku Shinkansen. 18th place, 上越新幹線 Tanigawa. Tanigawa is the slowest train that stops at each section on the 上越新幹線. Then, it is the announcement of the best 3. 3rd place, 山陽九州新幹線みずほ603 from 新大阪と鹿児島中央。 Mileage 810.05km。 Travel time 3 hours 41 minutes。 Scheduled speed 220.05km per hour。 It is the fastest train on the 山陽九州新幹線。It operates in the same section as the fourth place Sakura, but because there are fewer stops than Sakura, there is a difference of 20 km per hour or more in the scheduled speed. Then, it is the second place, 東海道山陽新幹線のぞみ, train number 64 from 博多 to Tokyo. Mileage 1069.01 km. Travel time 4 hours 41 minutes.Scheduled speed 224.29 km per hour. It is the fastest train on the Tokaido Sanyo Shinkansen. Nozomi also has the trains that operate between Tokyo and Shin Osaka. However, since the maximum speed of the Tokaido Shinkansen between Tokyo and Shin Osaka is 285 km per hour, and the maximum speed on the Sanyo Shinkansen between Shin Osaka and Hakata is 300 km per hour.Trains operating between Tokyo and Hakata have a higher scheduled speed. In particular, this Nozomi number 64 is the last train from Hakata to Tokyo, and the number of the stops is less than other Nozomi trains, so the travel time is shortened. Then, it's the first place, the Tohoku Shinkansen Hayabusa, train number 7, 13, and 44 from Tokyo to Shin Aomori. Mileage?674.9 km. Travel time 2 hours 59 minutes. Scheduled speed 226.22 km per hour. As expected, the fastest place was Hayabusa of the Tohoku Shinkansen, which operates at the maximum speed of 320 km per hour. In particular, train number 7, 13 and 44 do not connect the Akita Shinkansen Komachi.So this train does not need to stop for a long time in order to disconnect or connect the Komachi at the Morioka station. Also, since it only stops at Hachinohe between Morioka and Shin Aomori, the travel time is shorter than other Hayabusa. Hayabusa that goes to Shin Hakodate Hokuto on the Hokkaido Shinkansen are affected by the 160 km per hour limit at the second tunnel, and the schedule speed is greatly reduced.So Hayabusa, which are operated between Tokyo and Shin Aomori and are not connected to the Akita Shinkansen, have the highest scheduled speed. The Tohoku Shinkansen is undergoing high-speed construction and the test to raise the maximum speed to 360 km per hour. So Hayabusa on the Tohoku Shinkansen will continue to maintain its number one position for the time being. That's all for this video.If you found this video useful or interesting, please click like button and subscribe to my channel. Please watch other videos too. Thank you very much for watching my video. See you guys next time. ありがとうございました。さようなら。